What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Amazon Sidewalk on your Ring device. If you want to turn off Amazon Sidewalk on your Amazon Echo devices, that process is different, and I'll link to my video in the description that will show you how to do that. The Amazon Sidewalk network went live in mid-2021 and creates a shared network between all Sidewalk-enabled devices. The purpose of Amazon Sidewalk is to extend limited network connectivity between devices so that in the event the primary Wi-Fi network for your Echo or Ring device isn't available, that device can draw a small amount of bandwidth from your neighbor's device to provide basic functions until the primary network connection is restored. For example, in the case of a Ring doorbell, this would mean providing motion alerts. The downside is Amazon Sidewalk is enabled by default on your Ring devices that are linked with your Amazon account. Thankfully, if you're not comfortable with the idea of sharing your wireless network without your permission, Amazon makes it easy to disable Amazon Sidewalk on your Ring devices. Again, if you want to turn off Amazon Sidewalk on your Amazon Echo devices, that process is different, and I'll link to my video in the description that will show you how to do that. But before we go through the steps to turn off Amazon Sidewalk on Ring, I want to let you know that I'm a satisfied Ring customer, and they are adding cool products all the time to make your home more secure. To make things easy, I've linked to Ring's page on Amazon in this video description and pinned comment that lets you see all of the latest Ring products in one place. Now let's walk through the steps to disable Amazon Sidewalk on Ring. Step 1. Launch the Ring app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Ring home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon on the home screen. A menu is displayed. Step 3. Tap Control Center in this menu. The Control Center screen is shown. Step 4. Scroll down this screen to get to the Community Control section, and then tap Amazon Sidewalk in this section. Wait a few seconds, and then you'll see the Stay Connected with Sidewalk screen be displayed. Step 5. Tap to toggle off Amazon Sidewalk. A prompt will appear asking if you're sure you want to opt out of Amazon Sidewalk. Step 6. Tap Disable Sidewalk. You'll return to the previous screen where you'll see a message and confirmation that Amazon Sidewalk has been turned off on your Ring devices. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one. If you're a new YouTuber who's looking for help, check out www.youtubemba.com.